Hi, it's Ed Kramer, and welcome to my CGI History Channel. I've been sharing clips from a show I co-curated for the New York Siggraph chapter in 1986. It's kind of like a time capsule of CGI history. So, in contrast to the super slick graphics from Cranston, Surrey and NYIT, today we look at work created on the Amiga 1000. The Amiga was introduced in July of 1985 at a gala at Lincoln Center in New York featuring, believe it or not, Debbie Harry of the band Blondie and demonstrated for the audience by none other than Andy Warhol. The Amiga was made by Commodore and had double the memory and storage and was faster and cheaper than the Macintosh. It had dedicated chips for graphics, animation, and sound. It could do speech synthesis, it had MIDI controls for music composition, and as well as being one of the most powerful personal computers in history for doing graphics. In 2006, PC World rated the Amiga 1000 as the 7th greatest PC of all time. Roman Ormandy wrote a 3D animation package for the Amiga called Caligari, which this piece was a demo for. It soon became Octree Software, they later introduced TrueSpace for Windows, and it was eventually acquired by Microsoft in 2008. Today, Roman runs Embody Corp, specializing in wearable personal assistant technology, but back in 1986, he was building this city with the Amiga 1000.